In Western countries, electricity, gas, and water are not luxuries, but necessities. Companies now realize that consumers want products that will not only work effectively, but also save money. For most North American households, lighting accounts for 10% to 15% of the electricity bill. However, this amount can be reduced by replacing an ordinary 100-watt light bulb with an energy-saving bulb. These bulbs use a quarter of the electricity of standard bulbs and last 8 times longer. Therefore, consumers can save about US $7 to US $21 per bulb. In Europe, there is a labeling scheme for refrigerators, freezers, washing machines, and tumble dryers. The label tells the consumer how much energy efficiency each model has compared with other appliances in the same category. Ultimately, these innovations will save money as well as conserve the Earth's resources. In Western countries, electricity, gas, and water are not luxuries, but necessities. Companies now realize that consumers want products that will not only work effectively, but also save money. For most North American households, lighting accounts for 10% to 15% of the electricity bill. However, this amount can be reduced by replacing an ordinary 100-watt light bulb with an energy-saving bulb. These bulbs use a quarter of the electricity of standard bulbs and last 8 times longer. Therefore, consumers can save about US $7 to US $21 per bulb. In Europe, there is a labeling scheme for refrigerators, freezers, washing machines, and tumble dryers. The label tells the consumer how much energy efficiency each model has compared with other appliances in the same category. Ultimately, these innovations will save money as well as conserve the Earth's resources. Which of the following is the best summary of the passage?
Please try again. Do it. It's very easy.
Answer the questions. Write the answers in your exercise book.
What are Western consumers interested in? What can we do to spend less on lighting? Miss Jones uses only 2 ordinary bulbs and she pays $8 US for lighting. How much will she pay if she uses 2 energy-saving bulbs instead? What is the purpose of the labeling scheme? Why should we save energy?